The world. Fuck the world. Fuck the world. Damn, jobs for money. Die out. Die out. Die out. It feels like that politicians want us to suffer. Maybe because of the Bible. Jobs are oftentimes pure suffering, I guess. Wow. I'm a chocolate junkie. Cacao is like a wonderful drug. It's my drug. It's still warm. I like it cold. I guess I felt me already as a boy of not being a part of the society. I'm something special. I'm not like the most. Sometimes I want become angry. But now I know that I was, of course, as a child, friendly. was also angry then. And that anger wasn't got accepted. But I also won't become angry but at the same time is anger healthy? And I'm afraid of the feedbacks of people when I become damn angry. Sometimes I can't trust no one. At my childhood, I was angry. Or have done things that was not acceptable, and the others was extremely pissed off. What was stupid? It's really important to try to stay the true self. I was today at my work again a little bit afraid. was shit. I'm glad I'm free with EHB. There I can present without fear what I want to people. It's fantastic. I guess I have learned that when you are friendly to others, they are really also friendly to you. I see this by my job. Many people could just cry in this world because it's horrible. I guess it's sure why so many people drinking alcohol or loving their cigarettes. It's because their jobs are pure shit. Maybe the jobs are shitty or not enjoyable. Because the market wants to sell alcohol and cigarettes to the public. I'm so sorry for these people. It's a disaster. God damn. old. Shit. And trash. Freedom is so important for us human beings. And the middle fingers are for the bad stuff, of course. Not for the people outside. I was sitting on the sofa and the cars was driving me crazy. Years ago, I loved it to hear them, but after the job, it's maybe too disturbing. That feels horrible. Wow, wow, wow. And I watched a documentary about Michael Jackson. It was horrible.